practice schedule for one
play. Well, some interesting information coming out of the Royal Rumble report as we take a look at the evil angel, Jim Neidhart. Timothy Well and Stephen Dunn now part of the Royal Rumble, along with Jacob Blue and Eli Blue. Obviously, brothers.
Well, the list of victims goes on and on.
Are they the Blues brothers?
Whatever you want to call them, they're going to be the losers. Because, like I've said so many times before.
Oh, look at that. Tim Dyer didn't stand a chance.
It's the night of King Kong Bundy at the Royal Rumble.
It is.
Yes, it is.
Well, will there be... Oh, look at that. Just drove him down into the canvas. Face first.
Jim the Anvil Neidhart, as big and as bad as he is, he'll be another victim at the Royal Rumble.
Well, of course, everyone waiting for the Royal Rumble with great anticipation. And let's face it, folks, you want to be part of it. Only one way for you to do that right now is... Wow. Tim just got creamed again. Pick up that phone, call your local cable company, because pay-per-view is the only way now that you can be part of the Royal Rumble.
Hey, you know, Gorilla, have you noticed lately the change in the Hitman?
Well, I certainly have.
I mean,
and rightfully so.
Yeah.
Well, he's had a lot of provocation, hasn't he?
Well, after all the crying needed about Owen interfering in his matches, now he's the one that's provoking. He's the one interfering. Maybe like Mr. Bob Backlund, the Hitman now has snapped.
Have you seen DiBiase, any of the no-holds-barred matches on the Holiday Wish Tour?
Well, as a matter of fact, I've been so busy with the corporation that no, I haven't seen them.
Well, you'll see a changed individual, I'm sure, when you once again view Bret the Hitman Hart.
Well, everybody's noticed that even our grand new World Wrestling Federation champion, Diesel, has noticed the change. Maybe he's a little bit...
I think he's a brand new and not a grand new. You always got money on your mind, don't you, Didier?
No. He's grand in his own mind. It's gone to his head. But he's noticed. Maybe he's a little bit worried.
I suppose you'll try to find room for him on the jet, too.
No, are you kidding? Hey, the jet, there's two jets. There's Millionaire One and Millionaire Two. Pamela and I will be on Millionaire One, and the rest of the guys will have to fend for themselves.
Will you be serious?
I am.
Oh, look at this. Oh, wow. Awesome power display here by the evil Anvil. And now we're going to see it. Here's the hold that originally cost Bob Backlund the title for the first time, the Camel Clutch.
You're just jealous.
Jealous of what?
The fact that I've got Pamela on a Learjet all by myself.
You've got delusions. That's what you've got.
Right. We'll see.
Yeah, we will in fact see. Pamela's going to be with me and the Bushwhackers.
What? Oh, wow. Now, you know that's not possible.
Coming up when we